بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Quantitative Analysis QM105013 covers basic statistics. The course can be divided mainly into the two parts. The first part is to build the foundations on understanding methods in statistical analysis. It start with descriptive statistics and proceed to the basic concept of inferential statistics. And under inferential statistics, various topics will be discussed. This includes probability, probability distribution functions, sampling distributions, and hypothesis testing. It put emphasis on how to conduct hypothesis testing so that we can draw inferences from the data that we have collected, and we can make conclusions or to which directions our data indicate. And in the second part of the course, basically we apply the testing, we apply the concept into various cases to test certain hypotheses, and this includes the test of the mean, the test of proportions, the test of variance in one samples as well as in two samples, so that we can make comparisons for the latter case. And it proceeds to a very simple correlation analysis, which is basically covered on how the variables are related, and then proceed to the basically regressions analysis. And the course will provide a very simple linear regression analysis in making so that we can make inferences. And what is unique about this course in INCEF, Quantitative Analysis 5013, is that examples that we use examples by using data from Islamic banking and finance. We are not using a normal conventional example, but we use data and examples from Islamic banking finance just to expose students. If we want to conduct research on Islamic banking finance, what aspects, what topics, what subject that we have to go through. And as you may know, Islamic finance and Islamic banking have been growing very fast, and not only in Muslim countries, but also in Western countries or other non-Muslim countries. And as time passed by, we have substantial data available. And for students that need to do research in Islamic banking finance, they need a method in order to analyze the data. So we discuss the basic foundations of method to analyze the data and then apply them. Right? So in that way, we believe that the course will be able to prepare students to conduct research in the future. Right? And I have to emphasize that the course is basics. The course itself will not be enough for the student to conduct independent research, but then student have to proceed to take more advanced courses. But the basic foundation that we cover here will be very essential for understanding the way that we conduct empirical analysis, the way that we draw inferences from the Islamic banking and finance data. I would say that the course will be a positive contribution to your understanding of knowledge, to your understanding of the working of Islamic banking and finance. Thank you.